See if I can find the Abraham Lincoln. All right, we're 46 miles. Let's call in, get all our info here.
Marshall 201, Marking Moms 285.45, Angels 40.5, State 6.0.
Alright, now we're going to casually descend from 40,000 feet. Do I use Vicom? No, I do not. I've thought about it, but it doesn't, it's not a huge deal. I just wish all the radio menus you could bind to a key. Because then I could put it on my my stream deck, and it would be a lot easier. Yeah, that's how we descend to our hold altitude. Skrrr, pulling G's. Ah, almost made it. Right at 6,000. Alright, out of altitude hold. I'm gonna do this a little later. I tried to HUD. Alright, so final heading is gonna be 222. Commit time is going to be 5:03, so that gives us 16 minutes. We have 16 minutes before we commence. Angel 6, DME 21, Radio 42, that checks out. Alright, I think we're good. Actually really nice, just got two days ago. Does not understand me for now, but it'll work. I'll work that out. Very much more immersive. That's what I've heard. I've seen people use it. And it looks pretty good. I have voice attack. Thought about setting that up to do it for me, because I've paid for voice attack. Oh, I should probably get to my altitude here. Not paying attention. Have voice attack for about 10 years now. Damn. I wonder if I can get rid of that damn pod. Nah, I'll keep it. It'll add to the challenge. just took another print screen. All right, I'm throwing another dip. Coming up on my my radial here. As I overshoot my radial. Not a problem. Alright, 1 second. Gotta get on my, oh shit, you know what I forgot to do?
201. Established Angels 6. State 4.3.
Perfect.
201. Roger State 4.3.
Ugh, I gotta turn this off. All right. I'm good. Let's turn all this stuff down. Turn down the mood lighting. Turn it 31. Commence at 53. Oh shit, I'm still fenced in. Like, where is my roll indicators? I don't know why my music shut off. I'll fix that on this leg. All right, so I got 5 minutes ish. Wait, no, I got 10 minutes. What the fuck am I talking about? I have 10 minutes. All right, I have enough for a full orbit, and then probably a half orbit. I use and abuse the hell out of this autopilot, dude. I wish there was a button that I could just push to engage it, like the Viggen. Push it again to unengage it. You know, just a normal barometric altimeter hold. Wonder if there's a button for it so I can just bypass the whole clicking there. I would put that on my joystick in a heartbeat. When I level off, hit that button, do barometric holds. Call it a day. Yeah, well, you can see the laser lineup system from out here. It's awesome. It's got to be one of my favorite things about the supercarrier. Doing case 3 stuff, low viz. Pretty freaking cool. For what most people think is boring, I think it's awesome. Granted, we play flight sims. Everything's pretty slow paced. But I do know people, there are some people that don't want to sit here and do these orbits and wait for their commence time. Which, to each their own. Some of the guys I fly with have never even done ILS approaches. They don't know how to do it. But it gives us some things to work on, you know? I love teaching people how to do this. But I definitely need to like screen share with them and write it down on like Microsoft Paint or something and draw it out with my 5-year-old drawings. Like, you are here. Here is the runway. There is a mountain there. Got circles and lines and dashes and dots and... Now we got 6 minutes. So, be close after I'm out of this turn here. I'll fly a 2-minute leg, 1-minute turn, 2-minute leg, and that will give me probably a 1-minute 30-second leg just to shorten it up because the boat's moving away from me. So I have to take that in account. So we're at 45 seconds. So at 49:15, I'll turn. I need to set this mission for the full moon, even though that looks badass. Death Star overhead. That's right, I was going to try figuring out my music. Oh, there we go. That's playing. Music? Hello? Music on. Play. Activate. Something. I don't know if it's playing or not. Alright, there's 49:15. Start our 1-minute turn. Ah, there we go. The perfect music for a case 3 approach.
253 radio check.
Hopefully this will line me up perfectly for... it's gonna be... I'm gonna be a little early. It's alright, I'll commence slightly early. I'm the only one in the pattern, so... it could be close. At 2.5 minutes, it's a 2-minute leg. Plus he's moving away from me, so it's gonna put me right around 53. Yeah, I think this could be right on the money. It's gonna be close at least. Alright, we're looking for 53 minutes at DME 21. If my math is right, we should be damn near on the money. Sorry, I'm making you guys sick here. I'll zoom in and lock it while I open my soda. And I gotta come right a little bit too. I gotta stay right of the laser lineup system. Alright, let's see what kind of money we got here. Got a minute left. You know what? I think I'm gonna fly this approach right here in the HUD. I'm gonna try doing this. All right, half a mile to go. As long as we are above 52 minutes, 50 seconds, we are in our window. I'm 2 seconds early. All right, commencing.
201, commencing, state 3.0. Altimeter 29.94.
Slow to 250 knots, 4,000 feet descent down to 5,000 past platform.
201, radar contact 20 miles. Expect final bearing 222. 201, switch approach.
201, checking in 19 miles.
Altitude.
Approach, final bearing 222.
201 platform.
201, roger.
Alright, we're descending to 1200 feet. I gotta sit up, do things. I keep the airplane on path here.
353, what's the status on the airspace over the combat area?
Do you have, or are you interested in the F-16? I do have the F-16. I don't fly much. I'm waiting for more stuff to come out, but it is, I do love the aircraft. I worked on it for a year. So it kind of holds a special place in my heart. Alright, I'm going to shut this music off so I can focus. Actually, I like doing ILS stuff in the F-16. A lot of fun. Alright, coming up on 8 miles for radar contact. Alright, let's configure jet. Gear and slots are coming down. I suppose I need to see my angle of attack indicator. Keep the nose down as the flaps come down. Up and on.
201. Up and on.
201. Concur. Fly mode 2.
Okay, mode 2. We're flying it in. On speed at 133. I can fuck with my trim here. Thing doesn't want to pull me to the left real hard. Alright, I do need to back out to check my landing gear and flaps. Gear, landing gear, flap. Alright, full, we are good. Alright, so I'm gonna put that laser line up pretty much right there in the bottom left corner.
201, approaching glide path.
201.
My glide slope. Back throttles just a little bit, let the nose drop. Get back on throttle, and we'll tuck that laser lineup system in right there.
Bingo. Bingo.
Oh, it's a good thing I'm landing jet, isn't it? Flying the needles. That bad boy right there. Looking at about 131 for airspeed. Keep on speed. Two miles. Slightly right, coming, or slightly left, coming right just a little bit. I've never landed with my head buried in the HUD like this. I'll read your message there in just a second. Slightly low. Back to the left.
201, on bypass. On course, 3/4 mile, call the ball.
201, on a ball, 2.4.
Roger ball, 27 knots, down the angle. You're on glide slope, you're on center line. You're on glide slope.
Oh.
Power, power, power.
Aww. That's really hard to do with your head buried in the mud. Yeah, I know I bolted. Thank you. Thank you, LSO. Alright, I can't do it. I need to be able to see the rest of the deck. Alright, let's climb back up. 5,000. Go back around. Bolter. Yeah, I'm already off the boat. Thank you. Thank you, LSO. Thank you for the Bolter call. Really appreciate it. Alright, we'll leave everything down. Climb back up to 5,000 platform. And we'll turn around and do it again. Zoom this bad boy in. That's the first case 3 Bolter I think I've ever had. Buddy, I am climbing. Actually, it's 1,200 feet, isn't it? Yeah, it's not platform. I'll go out to 8 miles. So, how do they take this now? Do I have to call in again? Are you serious?
Marshall, 201. Marking mobs 07343. Angels 2. State 2.0.
201. Courage Marshall. Case 3 recovery. CV1 approach. Expect final bearing 222. Altimeter is 2993. 201. Marshall Mothers 42. Radio 21. DME Angels 6. Expected approach time is 01.
Expected approach time is 01. Excuse me?
Marshall on the 42. 21. DME Angels 6. Expected
pretty
approach
much saying
time
that.
Is 01.
I need to be on the deck now.
201. Read back correct.
Then to 1,200. God, my wrist hurts, man. Trying to keep the stick steady. It's like air refueling for like an hour straight. I just cut her off.
201, approach, final bearing.
Ooh, look at this. Yeah, I better get down. I can't bolt.
Here. No.
Yeah, I know.
No.
I know.
201, platform.
201, roger.
Nice lazy turn in. There and I saw all my hardware down. And that's 1,200 feet. 1,100 feet. God, this thing just wants to, like, do 3 degrees down. You can tell it's just wants to land on the carrier. 1,000 feet. I gotta give her some power. I'm getting pretty low. Bear with me. It's my first Case 3 Bolter. Let's climb back up to 1200. Probably turn on my radar altimeter too. This is why I do that early. Really overshot. Alright, let's slow to 133, which should be what I was flying. Angle of attack level. God, my wrist hurts. All right, hand, hang in there. We're almost down. Daddy's got to put this on the deck. We only got 1,300 pounds of fuel left.
253, just an alert. There is an SU-25T over Guadada that is not...
201, ACLS lock-on, 6 miles, same needles.
Like, on and up?
201, up and on.
Yeah, it was almost up and on.
201, concur, fly mode 2.
Crash, I have multiple SU-25s. Yep, at least two. One is splashed.
I can't imagine doing this where you have an engine problem or something, or you're doing it in the dark. Like, have you ever seen those videos of emergency landings?
201, approaching glide path.
201.
You know how exhausting it would be, mentally and physically? Needles are good, highly fast. Up on 3/4 mile.
201, on glide path. On course, 3/4 of a mile, call the ball.
201, on the ball, 0.9.
Roger ball, 27 knots, down the angle. Fly the ball.
Yeah. You are. Yeah, I can't do that with my head buried in the HUD.
Fuel low. Fuel low.
You be quiet.